felt like D-Hop adding on to the team, I feel like it was great because we actually seen like a vet that been in the league for a long time. So we see how he played the game. No, I have been with him like against some one-on-ones, but like in teams, when you get in the slot, you can see how he uses his leverage against slots and all that stuff. So I feel like it's great because guys like Christian, like Sean, they're getting like great experience just from him and his ropes. Oh, I feel like today, like one of the best days. I feel like the whole defense, 7-on-7, the whole back end, just everybody just having their energy when they make big plays. We celebrate, we all have fun together. That's something that Chris brought in, just have fun out there. And I feel like today showed like the whole team experience and how the team really feels about expressing that, having fun, get along, celebrate together.
This year has been brought up a lot, obviously, even the addition of the coach. What exactly does he do that's different, maybe, that makes you guys
I mean, like, just because he been in the league, so he kind of know how we feel. It's just that energy. And, like, he telling us he know it's going to be hard. He know we're going to make mistakes. So just having a coach who can, like, relate to you and know, like, how it goes, like, know the game is not easy at all. So it's just him having that energy and just telling us how the game going and everything. I feel like that just make us feel more comfortable and feel like that we don't have to think too much. We can relax. And I feel like that's great because we really need that.
Getting comfortable with this offense and with the different quarterbacks and all that.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, it's just as anything, when you come in, we had good work in OTA, so it's just carryover right now, just refreshing everything. It's really right now just fine-tuning in detail, so I feel like I'm catching up well.
Obviously, it's a physical adjustment, you know, to put the pads on after the ramp-up period. Mm-hmm. What's it like mentally?
I mean, the first day, everybody's a little more, you know, everybody's excited. It's real football now, so that first day, it gets a little scrappy, a little chippy out there, but I feel like we have a bunch of pros, guys who know how to practice, so it's gonna end up being a clean and good practice.
I enjoy it. You know, he's an offensive guy. You know, he's played both, but he's an offensive guy, and he's always, you know, with the offense. Ron, he'll come on defense and talk a lot of trash, so I love that. But I just love his energy. You know, I love how he comes to work every day and pushes everybody to be great. You know, whether you're a veteran that's been in the league for 10 years or you're a rookie that's been in there for one, you know, he treats you with the same respect, but he pushes you to be the best that you can be. Competitive, you know, you want to, every chance you go against a Hall of Fame receiver, you want to win, right? You know, so it just makes you lock in every play. Obviously, you want to lock in every play regardless, but a guy like that, you know, there's definitely cameras out, there's fans that love D-Hop, there's media that loves D-Hop, and so you know you're going to be on tape. But at the end of the day, you know, you want to really just lock in, you know, take everything you can with a grain of salt, because you don't get this opportunity every day, so. Oh, of course. We're going to take this day off tomorrow, and then we're going to get at it on Monday.
So I try not to go out there and try not to mess up. I try to go out there and have fun and learn from whatever happens.
Tim Kelly's system, how much maybe it fits you maybe better than what you guys were doing last year? It just seems like you're very comfortable in it.
I'm not sure I'll get into all of that, but I'm just trying to learn from, you know, the coaches, learn from the older players, and try to keep coming out here and getting better every day.
What kind of mentor is Tim in terms of dealing with the offense and imparting what he wants to you guys?
I mean, any question we may have, he's sure to answer them and make sure that we know what's going on. He's a good teacher.